When people think of Latin American architecture, they have these sort of fixed images of Luis Barragán and bright colors, or, you know, pseudo kind of colonial architecture or whatever. But ultimately, what interests me more than anything is really the attitude towards the city, towards space.
A lot of people talk about transnational metropolis, etc., which is a fantastic image. And we should be open, you know, and ready for that condition. But we cannot just easily just talk about this larger thing without realizing that there is a different attitude altogether.